Hey, you guys, we're in Science Center, and guess what we're playing with? Dinosaurs! Okay, today in science, we're going to do patterns. We're going to use this to make our patterns. And we have orange dinosaurs, blue dinosaurs, green, and purple. So we are going to do a pattern with you guys. We can do any kind. We can do a color pattern. We can do a number pattern. We can do any kind of patterns you guys want to do. So I'm going to start off with the orange dinosaur, and we're going to set it in the tray, just like this. Then we have the blue dinosaur. We're going to add it to it, and we can do orange and blue. So we've got orange again, and then a blue, another orange, and another blue. All right, on the next row, we can do two of the same color. So we're going to do two purple, and then two green. So what color do you think is going to come next? You're right, it's going to be purple. What about next? Bingo, you got it. It's going to be green again. All right, and on our last row, we are going to do, well, we're going to take some off from up here so that way we can add down here. Let's do a blue dinosaur. All right, now let's do an orange dinosaur and a purple dinosaur. Very good. All right, so we're going to use those three colors. So what color do you think is going to go next? You're right, it's going to be blue. Very good. And next, right again, it's orange. And our last color is going to be purple. Very good, you guys. You've got the pattern thing down great. So while you're at home, you can be practicing your patterns. Y'all have a good afternoon.